Check out this artist's paintings as it appears incredibly lifelike.